For the second, we're going to Cambodia. Their specialty is fried spider crab. You get scared when you see them, but when they see them, they see dinner. Let's head for Sweden for the third speciality. There you'll find a fish in a can called surströmming. The special thing about this fish is that before they put it in the can, it's been left to rot for a while. Here's some footage of people trying to taste the stuff.
Yeah.